And to be ethical, if you're a billionaire today, the thing that you need to do is give up control and power. So I don't want your money as much as we want your power. The people, not me. That's going to get cut and clipped.